Everybody knows you need a QB to win. And the Kings have exactly that in Quinton Byfield. What an exciting night it is. Kings, Ducks, thanks for watching our LA Kings Live pregame show here at Staples Center. As moments ago, Quinton Byfield takes the ice at Staples Center as this custom hits the ice alone for a couple of laps. I'm joined by Jim Fox and Jared Stoll. Stoley, this moment, what does it mean to this young man?
Well, it's special. You know, right here, it's guys who play their first games. Now, all of a sudden, they get to go no bucky in warm-up, and he probably hasn't done that ever in his hockey career. It feels so good to get the wind through the hair, and looks like the hands are going pretty good.
Foxy, your thoughts on just a moment like this? I know there's not a ton of people in the stands, but it has to be special.
Yeah, it does, and I think he's been through this before because Quinton has always been above his age group. You know what I mean? When he was in midget hockey, he was a young player. When he went to junior, he was a young player. Junior Worlds, he's a young player. NHL, he's a young player. So he kind of used to this. At the same time, I just love nowadays how younger players admit that they're nervous. They don't shy away from that. They admit they're nervous. And I think that allows them to enjoy the moment just a little bit more. They're excited. There's that nervousness, but the chance to be excited along with his teammates, I think that just never, ever happens again the same way.